Hey there, Dr. Dave here with USU Extension. Today's 2-minute tip is all about learning to take in the good and absorb the good. Whenever you're in a situation, just using the good, paying attention to the good that's happening now and looking forward to the good that's coming up. Right now, right? Spring break, it's about that time when spring break is coming. Vacations are being planned. Things are thawing out, especially here in Utah. The snow is melting and things are looking forward to spring break plans and summer plans. So part of what you can do with you and your children is start thinking about, talking about if you have plans, if it's a weekend plan, if it's a nice week, you're gonna go somewhere. Start planning about it, talking about it, looking forward to it, because half the excitement of planning ahead is actually the anticipation of the event, not the event itself. So looking forward to the good, also enjoying the good, whatever you're doing, slowing down and paying attention, being mindful, being those mindful moments about what you're doing in the moment, and looking in the past for the good. You can talk about the good. At the end of your day, in the SRAM fam, we share our happy thoughts before we go to bed, one things that made each of us happy that day. So we can just enjoy the good. So be looking for the good in the present, look in the past, you can watch home movies, scrapbooks, talk about the good and the good that's coming up. So if you're paying attention today, later on at 1 o'clock, I'll be on Fox 13, The Place. I'll be talking a little bit more about some of these principles about the good. So hopefully you can tune in and check out the Fox 13 clip where I'll be talking about that later on today. So that's all for now. I'm Dr. Dave with Utah State, sharing tips to make life great.